Hello guys, in this problem we have the height of the water column equals 18 centimeter.